We used the records the Major retrieved from the helicopter to devise an infiltration route into the underground facility. There are two underground installations. One is set up to research M.M. Rice and the other deals specifically with weapons. This threat posed by the tainted rice has turned this case into a potential hostage situation. The authorities have called an unofficial meeting, but many are saying that the virus is just a bluff on the part of the autonomous region. This faction is demanding that they launch an assault. Now that the anti-aircraft installations are neutralized, the calls inside the military for an airstrike are growing louder.
They want to erase everything, don't they?
I bet that's what they were after all along.
Our mission is to smoke out an invisible enemy who's lurking behind this terrorism at the same time we're trying to prevent the terrorist act. Perhaps there's two people who know the whole story behind this. It's either Kei Yazawa or Regional Director Toshimi Tagumi. Take both of them into custody and track down any records that can possibly be used as evidence.
Roger. I'll take Yazawa and Tagumi. Bato, you handle the factory.
Sure. What'll come out, the tiger or the lady? Shall we open it and be surprised?
Why not? From here on out, we're gonna split up and act as two teams. Time is short.
Listen, I... Forget it. It was nothing.
It's do or die time. Let's go!
The deeper you go in the mineshaft, the less reliable our cybercoms will be.
We'll relay you information via the Tachkoma. Tachkoma!
Yes, ma'am! Just leave it to me!
We'll be right back.
concealed packing key.
We'll find another room.
Sorry.
You should be able to head down. There's a terminal nearby. Look for it, okay?